and this is a great thing, and every orchestra player wants to play this piece, so this is a fantastic opportunity for me.
And especially for Japanese in Japan, usually the end of December, we play this nice symphony.
Song. It is a song that is sung during special occasions. I think it's a very good idea to have it together with many people, and even people who are not really very knowledgeable in classical music. So I think it brings a lot to these people. It has a wonderful text, and it's kind of a really celebratory song. So I think that's great.
Today what we try to do is to break down the form a little bit, try to demystify it, take away all the unnecessary things and just tell the audience. You heard me explaining the German in Singlish, because whether it's in German or in Singlish, the meaning is the same.
You have the impression that it's very magical to have the people answering to what you do, and yeah, it was very emotional. To do is to conduct it, but I know I could never have done it, and so that's why I raised the hand, because I thought, oh, it's the only time in my life I could do that.